Okay, so the Leafs just traded Luke Schenn for James Van Riemsdyk, and it makes perfect sense because Philadelphia is looking for defense and Toronto needs a big forward. So yeah, just posting some breaking news for you guys, and there will be more of this kind of stuff later. So peace out.